Happy Thursday, Spartans, and welcome to Browning's Broadcast. This is my dog, Marlo.
Oh, Marlo, kisses for me.
Say hi, Marlo. Little French bulldog. She's a little rambunctious. Hope all of you had a great second week of summer school. Just want to thank all our superhero teachers out there for all of your hard work. Especially a huge shout out to Mr. Decker and Ms. Hayes, who have done a lot of hard work in the office. Ms. Hanohano and I have been out at conferences and some different things this week. Looking forward to getting back, but appreciate them for all the work they've done. Just continue to work hard in your classes. Remember, you're going to switch electives one more time, so this will be your third elective. You get to try 5 before you're done. I've just been really proud of everyone and how hard they're working in their classes. Also, a huge shout out to the robotics class with Mr. T. You guys are putting in a lot of hard work, and it's been fun to see you guys out there. Been fun to see Mr. McConnell's classes out there playing pickleball and doing different things. And we survived the thunderstorms. That was kind of crazy, right? Weird weather. But just wishing you a great end of the week. Have a great weekend. We'll see you again next week. Say bye, Marlo. Oh, kisses for me today. Say bye. All right. Have a great day, Spartan.
What's up, Spartans? It's Mr. Decker, one of your assistant principals here for summer school. And today I'm going to be announcing our winners for iReady this week. So as a reminder, you guys should, your goal should be to complete 2 lessons in reading and 2 lessons in math every week of summer school. So without further ado, let's see who won this week. Here we go. First for math, our math winners this week: Angel M in 6th grade, Rafaya R in 7th grade, and Abigail A in 8th grade. And for reading, we have Arturo G, Eric V, and Brianna L. Great job, you guys. Keep up the great work. And if you heard your name called, come find me in the office, and you can have your pick at some Spartan gear, Croc things. We have lanyards and AirPod cases. So come take a look, and you can have your choice at one of these prizes. Keep up the good work, Spartans.
Hey, Stauffer Middle School. This is Mrs. Hayes coming to you to make sure that you guys are checking your schedules today. Now, remember, you're checking your schedules for next week. We've had week 1 of summer school. We just finished week 2 of summer school, and now we're about to enter in on Monday, week 3 of summer school. So remember, when you check your schedule, you're going to need to make sure that you hit that cycle. So it divides your schedule up into the different weeks, and you will see week 1, then week 2, then week 3, then week 4, and then week 5. And we are going into week 3. So make sure you check what your new elective will be for next week. You guys have a great weekend, and we'll see y'all on Monday.